Young people all over the world are using Minecraft to explore issues that matter, like social justice, climate change, and indigenous rights.
We have different classes such as Braille and sign language. We reached out to one of our teachers who learned Braille, and she taught us a thing or two.
Take a look at what these girls built, a school of the future. They thought about clean energy and inclusive design.
An interesting fact about our building is that we use coding to build a playground. It was very fun to make.
Students in India and Malaysia translated ancient myths into Minecraft worlds.
Under the guidance of my educator Kamal Ma'am, I would like to present to you an indigenous tale, Chiri and Ka, from Punjab, the land of five rivers.
In Canada, Australia, and New Zealand, classrooms are using Minecraft to explore indigenous cultures. And they're not just building blocks, they're building super useful skills. Games like Minecraft prepare you for the future, teaching us how to work together, solve problems, and even write code.
Normally in school, it's like, here's this, do this, off you go. But now it's like, blank schedule, Minecraft, yes please.
This summer, students imagined a greener New York City in an epic citywide esports battle.
I don't know about you, but I wish I had this in school. I think I would have been all over this.
Oh, absolutely.
Kids in Wales designed more sustainable rugby stadiums. Teams of students built turtle habitats and wind farms. And in Slovakia, young people imagined a bee sanctuary in Minecraft.
During this build, I learned that bees do this thing called swarming.
We can live more sustainably, we can treat one another better, and can we all agree that learning should always be fun? Let's build a better world together.
Game on!